please, please silence your cell phone. We have not done so.
Thank you, Jack. Also on your table is a emblem of Rotary and Chamber of Commerce. On the back is our chairman's circle. I'd like to especially thank those that have helped with the sponsorship that they presented at the social plan there, EOA, Lowndes County Government, South Georgia Military Affairs Council, South Georgia Medical Center, and Valdosta State University, from which Dr. Cecil State is here today. He's the interim Valdosta State University President. He will be introducing our speaker, who he served in the Georgia Senate. Dr. Staten, please.
Thank you very much, and good afternoon. It's a privilege for me to introduce to you today our guest of honor and the speaker. If you read Congressman Carter's bio, you can learn a lot about him. If you want to know about the real Buddy Carter, though, you probably need to talk to Tim Valdosta Chamber. We had the privilege of serving as Buddy in the state senate, and he came in, I believe, the election was in November of 2009. Earl L. Buddy Carter is a wonderful asset to the state of Georgia. He's an experienced businessman. He's a pharmacist. Home Carter's Pharmacy, which he operated with his wife, Amy. He served as a mayor, Mayor Pooler, Georgia, before coming to the Georgia House of Representatives in 2005. And then, as I mentioned, in 2009, he was elected to the Georgia Senate. He served on a number of significant committees there. He was chairman of the Higher Education Committee for a period of time. He was also chairman of the Public Safety Committee. He served on the very important Appropriations Committee in the state Senate as well. But he brings together all of that experience and a lot more in his service now as the United States Congressman for Georgia's 1st District, representing the interests of that district, but also the interests of all Georgians. Buddy and Amy reside in Pooler, Georgia. They have 3 sons, 2 daughters-in-law, 2 grandchildren, and 1 on the way. I just learned about a grandson. But let me tell you about the real Buddy Carter. It was my privilege to serve with Buddy. We served in leadership roles together. It was my privilege to be the majority whip for a period of time, and Buddy was our chief majority whip. Together, we were in the trenches. And when you want someone to fight for your values, when you want someone to fight what you believe in, when you want someone to fight for the interests of our state and for the 1st District, you want Buddy Carter there with you in the trenches. We are very fortunate to have this public servant serving in the United States House of Representatives. People run for elected office for many different reasons, but I've had the unique privilege to watch Congressman Carter in action, to see his tenacity, to see his dedication, to see his commitment, to know that he is there for the right reasons. Buddy, we welcome you today to Valdosta and Lowndes County and to this Rotary Club, and we thank you for your service, and we look forward to hearing your words. So I say, before you speak, I have something to present to you. There's one other thing we do really well here. This is title taking. Perhaps you know that. There's a little stuff going on this weekend, not at home, but our 1st football game. So I wanted you to have something from your office to take back as a memento of being in Valdosta today. I think you'll enjoy having this football signed by Coach